That's the only reason I know about this show. Twitter had a fucking meltdown because the trailer got released and everyone's like, wait a minute, a short anime girl? Isn't that illegal? Classic Twitter moments. I mean, people were complaining about shit that, like, kind of what didn't really matter, because the only thing that matters is that this just looks like a really generic show. That's